The die house. Ooh, this guy looks funky. Well, ain't that a pip? Looks like you really put the kibosh on them debtors. You can head on over to the next aisle. Plenty more marks for you to lean on there. Guys, hang on. Thank the stars I caught up with you. I believe I found a way out of the mess you're in. Hot dog, you have? Your strength is growing. You'll soon be a match for that no-good King Dai, and maybe even the devil himself. Golly, do you really think? I do, but you'll never get close to the devil unless you already have those soul contracts in hand. Only then will you get a chance to turn the tables on that fiend. So when that time comes, do the right thing. What does that mean? Just hand it to him and go about my business? Damn all those souls to the devil? To be fair, they got themselves in that mess in the first place.
This match will get red hot. Now go!
Oh! Angry candy corn. What I hit? Is that a waffle? Dude, I don't murder waffles. I love waffles. The shit I could have hit. That was the one. Oh, it's a jawbreaker. Fucking love jawbreakers. So I can't destroy that little blue one. Good to know. Can't even hit this one. I killed him. Oh god, what's this guy do? So many of you. Can we not splooge all over the place, please? That'd be my favorite. Giving me head! I've never sounded so scared about that in my life. Alright, little Pac-Man jawbreaker bitch. I know how to handle you now. Oh, okay. Don't give me the spludgy cupcake. No. I like how it's RNG every time. It's not always the same guys that are coming out. Well, it is, but not in the same order, I guess. Makes it a little easier to tolerate. Get away from me, you fucking creepy splooge master. Stop giving me head. I wonder if I can. I can probably recoil off of the berry. Off of that big mint that rolls at me. Yeah, I feel like Jess would have had some real opportunity while playing this game to get some nice quotes. She's really dropping the ball. The butthole goblins. But if we're being honest, that's what this motherfucker is. He's a fucking splooge master. Fuck me, slid off. Just kill me. Hold it up, please. No, but she should still be listening. That guy's super easy. I like him. No waffle, no waffle.
Yeah.
I can get to that final phase, like, 2 lives, I think I'll be fine. With the Sploogey Cupcakes hold his, in his hands, he will decide my fate. Nah, the waffle's by far the worst one. Jawbreakers. I don't know, this one's super easy. I'd rather have the jawbreaker right now. Not the candy corn! Fuck my ass. It's fine.
Here's a real high class bout. It's on.
At this point, I'm just taking a lot of stupid damage. Alright, Gamby, you have a good night, sir. We'll see you probably tomorrow.
Good day for a 12 battle. Now go!
Alright, Jawbreaker. Kill me now.
Here's a real high class bout. And begin.
I think this guy only fucking busts out when he takes enough damage. So if I can just lay off him here. Gotta keep him on one side or the other. There we go. Give me the gumball machine. No, it got me in the butt! Son of a bitch. Let's save our ult here. Algis is on our game. What? Bullshit.
A great slam and then
skin bad RNG. I just want the gumball machine more. Is that too much to ask for? Huh? Gumball machine, gumball machine, gumball machine. Fucking candy corn. Shit. Faith for that. I was trying my best to make it to the end there with at least two lives. So I know if I could do that, I would probably be fine. Oh. Let's see what this little dweeb is up to. Good timing, fellas. I just added an upgrade on your aeroplanes. Now you can wall up your foes with bombs. Just switch your weapon whenever it strikes your fancy. Try it out. Your aeroplanes are now equipped with mini bombs. Switch between weapons anytime during battle. Sure. I didn't get a chance to try it. What the fuck is that thing? It's terrifying. I don't know if I like those bombs or not. Not terrible, but they're not the greatest either. Oh, what's going on? Once we can fucking smack this guy, we're gonna spray him right in the fucking face. What does this mean? God, he's shooting blue goo at me. Okay, I don't know what's going on right now. What? Oh, so close. I'm so close. I can get it my next time if I really try. Do you guys like that ASMR?
Good day for us.
My favorite.
Well, here goes.
Guys, what would you say if I told you I was going to do ASMR for this room? We're gonna make our breakout in streaming, being probably the first male ASMR on Twitch. Shit.
Here's a real high class bout. And begin.
Yeah, just throw the fucking cat at me. I'm fine with that. I'm not fine with it anymore. Okay. That came at us really fast. What do you mean? Gross. Alright, let's have an honest conversation here. You guys aren't here because you despise the sound of my voice, right? If you did, you definitely wouldn't be here. Hell, I wouldn't even be here. Like, if I had a squeaker voice, definitely would not be a streamer. Granted, my voice isn't the best, but... can't dodge! This definitely was not very hard. I'm gonna save this for the end. Trust it. Although we made it pretty far on just the one hitbox point.
Ooh.
Wait, I already took one other damage? This definitely should not be as difficult as I'm making it out to be. Next part is fairly easy. Just gotta watch out for the hat, gotta watch out for his shitty bullets. I suck at this game. I'm still not that bad. When this game first came out, I saw a lot of people really struggling. Like, it's not easy, but it's not that crazy hard, I don't think. I really want to check out some of the speedrun in this game, though. Because if you do all these levels properly, they're like, what? Between a minute 30 and 2 minutes long? Easy. There's a pretty significant difficulty spike with the last few bosses, does it? And then I guess I shouldn't talk so much shit about the game now. They'll come to bite me in the ass. Shit. Oops. Wasn't paying attention. Welcome to the stream, though, by the way, dude. Let's see, life is as TD. This guy. Our goal is to always try to make it to the last series with two lives. If we do that, we should be able to beat this pretty easy. Same?
Here's a real high-class bout. Here goes.
He's probably one of the easiest parts of this, and I still can't get it. Thank you. Almost did it again. I swear, I'm not usually this dumb. Maybe I am this dumb.
A great slam and then some.
Gotta use our shrink more. Oh, we can hold that down? Okay, game. Just can't shoot very far. No. Jess, god damn it.
Here's a real high-class bout. Here goes.
Yep, I just remembered it. That's gonna make this a whole lot not easier, but manageable. Jess, I bet your people in Rimworld are already dead, alright? I don't want you sitting here talking smack to me. That and your fucking chickens. Get hit by a second bullet. What?
A brawl is surely brewing.
I will not leave your chickens out of this, don't you worry. Wait, what did I get killed by there? That was a weird one.
This map will get red hot. It's on!
I feel like some of the hitboxes in this game are kind of questionable.
You're up!
fuck, dude.
A great slam and then some. And begin!
And now to our arch nemesis. You start talking about the game, about how it's not really that hard yet, and it ramps up for you. It's just ready to molest you. This is why you guys turn in though, right? You want to see the rage. Not just one, but they were back to back. Oh, I thought that was gonna be the one. I was so focused on that fucking eye on the pyramid, shooting those purple beams out. I totally forgot about that. That little psychic wave coming through.
Thank you.
Alright, this is it. This is the one. Just remember, the last time someone said this is it, it was Michael Jackson. He died shortly thereafter. So, hold on to your butt. Where'd that little pink one come from? Fuck off. Fuck off, cats.
A brawl is surely brewing. Now go!
I'm feeling it now. This game's got me warmed up. I want to cry myself to sleep.
Here's a real high-class
I feel like if I get hit you're right at the beginning, I might as well not even.
You're
starting to tilt real hard. It's all Jess's fault. She just wouldn't have had so many fucking chickens.
Good day for us. Well done. Now go.
Mm-hmm. Alright, these I can manage. Try hard face. Next round.
This will get red hot. It's on.
Just breathe, dude. Just breathe. It'll be fine. It'll be fine. We're doing terrible, you wouldn't be unlocking achievements, right? So this matter. I've unlocked like 5 of them now, right? It's not even that hard, yeah. Like, I got it all down. I know exactly what I need to do. It's just, actually follow one too. I'm just making really dumb mistakes. And missing my parries.
Good
Okay.
We're like 5 seconds close.
Close to finishing it. That one went pretty good though. Flew into that fucking orb again. I shouldn't even try to dodge those when I got my full ability bar. I don't even know what I hit there. What did I hit at the bottom?
A great slam and then some. You're up.
I'm never gonna open up my mouth about a game again. Just, I'm not.
This map will get red hot. It's on.
Santa, can I just please hit all my parries? That's all I wanted for Christmas. It's not too late. I'll accept a late gift. Please have mercy on my soul. Let's take a minute here. Think about what we're doing with our lives. Is this really where we want to be right now?
Well done. It's on.
When I was growing up, I wanted to be an architect. Not a fucking masochist. See if we can hold on to our thing from here. Actually, no.
I don't think it'll matter. I want to put my emo hoodie back on. Is it too late?
It's on.
Boingy, boingy, boingy. So emotionally drained from that, I don't know how to react. Yay, we did it! Woohoo! With an A minus too? Please. No fucking way. Dude, who are all these little depressed dudes? Whoever heard of the Barbershop Trio? We can't find our fourth member. We'll never sound right again. Be a pal and let us know if you spot him, won't you? Will do. Alright. Yeah, let me get some more coins and get some more upgrades so I don't suck. Here you go. You don't fuck those balloons.
And begin.
Now we do. I get through this shit as quickly as possible. Stop those balloons from coming.
Bye.
Out of all the things that were fucking me in this game, this has to be the one. Just give me a breather. Fuck me. See what you're doing there. Fucking shitters. Sense. Never mind, I guess I do. Jess, have you ever tried choking to death on a balloon? They're very dangerous. Hurry! Dude, this thing has a fucking shotgun. What is that thing? Someone's shooting their fucking goo at me!
You're up!
You know, if you guys were having goo shot at you too, you'd panic. Jess, how's your RimWorld going? You dead yet? So if you don't shoot them, they're not hostile. Got it. Thank you. Is that mustard that they're shooting at me? The relish? Oh yeah. Definitely, they're shooting hot dog jizz at me. You hot dog man. Oh, you're playing on easy. It's probably for the best. That's probably what I should be playing on. Milkman!